Hello everyone, this video will cover the top 10 most influential ancient mathematicians. Number 10, Pythagoras. Pythagoras of Samos was an ancient Ionian Greek philosopher. In antiquity, Pythagoras was credited with many mathematical and scientific discoveries, including the Pythagoras theorem, Pythagorean tuning, the five regular solids, the theory of proportions, the sphericity of the earth, and the identity of the morning and evening star as the planet Venus. Furthermore, he was the first to divide the globe into five climatic zones. Number 9, Zhong Hung. Zhong Hung was a Chinese polymathic scientist who lived during the Han Dynasty. Zhong applied his extensive knowledge of mechanics and gears in several of his inventions. He invented the world's first water-powered armillary sphere, improved the inflow water clock by adding another tank, and invented the world's first seismoscope, which discerned the cardinal direction of an earthquake 500 kilometers away. He improved the previous Chinese calculations of pi. Number 8, Diophantus. Diophantus was an Alexandrian mathematician who was the author of a series of books called Arithmetica. His text dealt with solving algebraic equations. Diophantine equations and Diophantine approximations are important areas in mathematical research. Diophantus was the first Greek mathematician who recognized fractions as numbers. Thus, he allowed positive rational numbers for coefficients and solutions. Number 7, Thales of Miletus. Thales of Miletus was a Greek mathematician and astronomer. In mathematics, Thales used geometry to calculate the heights of pyramids and the distance of ships from the shore. He is the first known individual to use deductive reasoning applied to geometry by deriving four corollaries to Thales' theorem. Number 6, Hipparchus. Hipparchus of Nicaea was a Greek astronomer, geographer, and mathematician. He is considered the founder of trigonometry, but is most famous for his incidental discovery of precession of the equinoxes. Hipparchus is considered the greatest overall astronomer of antiquity. He was the first whose quantitative and accurate models for the motion of the sun and the moon survived. He developed trigonometry and constructed trigonometric tables. Number 5, Apollonius of Perga. Apollonius of Perga was an ancient Greek geometer and astronomer known for his work on conic sections. Beginning from the contributions of Euclid and Archimedes on the topic, he brought them to the state prior to the invention of analytic geometry. His definition of the terms ellipse, parabola, and hyperbola are the ones in use today. Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz stated, "He who understands Archimedes and Apollonius will admire less the achievements of the foremost men of later times." Number 4, Brahmagupta. Brahmagupta was an Indian mathematician and astronomer. He was known for discovering the modern number system, Brahmagupta's theorem, Brahmagupta's identity, Brahmagupta's problem, Brahmagupta Fibonacci identity, Brahmagupta's interpolation formula, and Brahmagupta's formula. Number 3, Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta was an Indian mathematician and astronomer of the classical age of Indian mathematics. His pure mathematics discusses topics such as the determination of square and cube roots, geometrical figures with their properties and mensuration, arithmetic progression problems on the shadow of the gnomon, quadratic equations, linear and indeterminate equations, and zero. Aryabhatta calculated the value of pi to the fourth decimal and was likely aware that pi was an irrational number around 1300 years before Lambert proved the same. Number 2, Euclid. Euclid was a Greek mathematician often referred to as the founder of geometry. He was active in Alexandria during the reign of Ptolemy I. His Elements is one of the most influential works in the history of mathematics, serving as the main textbook for teaching mathematics, especially geometry. From the time of its publication until the late 19th or early 20th century, in The Elements, Euclid deduced the theorems of what is now called Euclidean geometry from a small set of axioms. Euclid also wrote works on perspectives, conic sections, spherical geometry, number theory, and mathematical rigor. Number 1. Archimedes, Greek mathematician, physicist, engineer, astronomer, and inventor. Archimedes of Syracuse was from the historic city of Syracuse in Sicily. The area of a circle, the surface area and volume of a sphere, the area of an ellipse, the area under a parabola, the volume of a segment of a parabola of revolution, the volume of a segment of a hyperbola of revolution, and the area of a spiral were rigorously proved by Archimedes, who is regarded as the greatest mathematician of ancient history and one of the greatest of all time. Before we conclude this video, let's have a look at other great ancient mathematicians who deserve an honorable mention. So that brings us to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then please consider giving it a like and do drop your comments below. And do check out my other channel in the description. So thank you all for watching and see you soon and have an excellent rest of your day. Goodbye.